I'm Jill Gardner, Director of Music Ministries and the organist here, and we welcome you on this rainy day to what I know is going to be a blessing for you in the concert. I've heard it. It's good. You're going to enjoy it. Just a couple of things of housekeeping. There is no formal intermission in this program. There will be some moments of musical interlude interspersed with the handbells. So if you do need to run to the restroom, please exit out the back and go down the breezeway. You'll find restrooms there. As well, this afternoon we will be taking a free will offering that we would love for you to generously give to support the Martinsville Handbell Ensemble. Of course, you can do that in cash, but should you need to write a check, please write your check out to the Martinsville Handbell Ensemble, as they are now a 501c3 and will gladly, with raised arms, receive your gifts of money to support them. And last but not least, I will turn this over to their wonderful leader, Dr. Pam Randall, and enjoy the concert.
Concert, if you were here with us, I have decided that they're all going to have to try different positions. So there's a little downtime between every song because you see they're shuffling to the point that some of them have cheat sheets. On this song, I go to this position. On this song, I go to this position. On this song, I go to this. So it makes us better musicians when we have to play in both clefs, when we have to play in multiple positions. The bells obviously are very different in size and in weight and in density. So we're going to do a lot of shifting and dancing and shuffling. So just be patient. Thank you. I've decided this year to try to give the handball a little bit of a break because it's a long time to stand here. So we're lucky to have Anita, who is a very good solo ringer. So Anita's going to impress you with a whole table full of bells all by herself while the rest of us take a break here a moment. Thank you, Anita, for doing this. We appreciate you. And we'll move on after that. Very nice, Anita. And Martin, thank you for the piano as well. I neglected to put you on the sheet, so that was Martin on the piano. Thank you. Thank you. So it comes to that point where I get to tell you how wonderful we are, how amazing we are, and that we rely completely on your generosity. We, all kidding aside, this is fully funded by you. Those of you sitting in the audience, you are the only source of income we have. So I want to show you what we did with the last bit of money you gave us. So this choir has been working toward getting to 6 octaves. And we've always, well, not always, we've had the last, what, 2 concerts? We've had the big bells? Yes, the bottom octave. Can you pick up the very biggest one, Martin? Yeah, ring it for us. Do it again. Mallet it, just mallet, there we go. There we go. When you hear those really, really low bells back there, they're actually resting on platforms that keeps them suspended up off the table so that we can mallet them and not have to swing them. And those were a donation from a very kind donor, and they are being loaned to us by First Pres, so we're so grateful to have those. So we had the bottom half of the 6th octave, and we were missing the very top half. So this is the very tiniest bell we have now. This is D, that was G on the very bottom, so it sounds like this. Are you ready? So we have a full 6 octaves of bells now. So we are so thrilled. That's the reason the people in the front row are playing 2, 3, 4, 5, however many bells they can get in their hand at one time, because we do have these multiple octaves. So we'd like to buy some music for the spring concert. So if you could be generous, we would appreciate it. And just so you know, the spring concert is going to be a night at the movies. So it's all going to be movie music. So we're looking forward to that. So I'm going to turn you over. We're multi-talented in this group, can you tell? I'm going to turn you over to these two fabulous flautists, and they're going to entertain you while we beg for your money. Thank you for being generous. I tell you it's a group of talented folks, would you agree? Yes, very talented folks. Kat and Ashley both play in the Danville Symphony, as well as Greg. Greg's here somewhere. Greg's back in the back. And we have two bell ringers who I understand are first and second chair at all district auditions. French horn, yes. Maggie is first chair, French horn. And Morgan, second chair. Oh, I did them backwards. Morgan, second chair, clarinet. So congratulations, ladies. Congratulations.
Thank you. And we're dancing again.
Socks, honey.
Can you tell? Yeah, yeah. We're joined on the organ by the fabulous Jill Gardner for our next piece. Thank you very much. I'll be awake, right? No sleeping in here. So while we have Jill at the organ, we've asked her to play a piece for you. She's doing variations on Jeanette Isabella. Yes, Jeanette Isabella. We'll be seated and enjoy. Before we play our last two pieces for you, a couple announcements. For the first time since the group's been under my direction anyway, we're taking the show on the road. So next Saturday, help me with date, 16th, the 16th at 5 o'clock, we will be at First Presbyterian in Danville. So if you had friends or family that missed this one, or if you just need a repeat hit, we'll be at First Presbyterian on Saturday at 5 o'clock, so we hope to see you there. And then, of course, I would be remiss if I didn't invite you tomorrow night or encourage you to come tomorrow night to the Smith River Singers concert at Galilean House of Worship. There are 80 singers in the choir this year, and we have 9 brass players and a percussionist joining us, the Brass Five plus friends. are playing with us, so we are going to rattle the rafters tomorrow night. So if you don't have plans, we'd love to see you there. Doors will open at 6:15. I would encourage you to come early. I think it will be full, which is a good problem to have, but we hope we'll see you again tomorrow night. And again, thank you for coming today. I know the weather's dreadful and all that good stuff, but it's nice and warm and dry in here. So thanks for coming and sharing the afternoon with us. We appreciate you.
Thank you. Very good.
Thank you.
Thank you.